Hello, dignitaries of equities. This is Tushar Makwana here. It's not worthy to give a lesson to you, but here is just short attempt to teach all new beginners that how to short sell equity in volatile market. So please hold your breath. Let's give you a live demo to hold. First of all, opening the kite, what you are suggesting and what you are using. The first half of opening market is very important for short selling, as it set a trend and we can encase the chance or we can encase the opportunity what we are prevailing in the market. Now I am going to short sales ITC shares because it already been trending in 197.55, so it's the best price or the best level to short selling. Now give a sell press minus 7000. So this is the easy and best option to support short trading, and that's how we can change. And now we see 199.20 is the short selling price. Now going to the it's done. Now come to position, it's look. It's already been 1100 plus within a few seconds. So it has the target. Now it's time to pack the equity. To pack equity, let's take a easy exit. But it already been given to now. Check it on my executed order. And let's see, it's already been completed. It's done. Hope you learned something. This is your best and will be soon very soon reach.